It's the social capital that's going to pull us through this. The worst flooding was far back from the river, stormwater lines backing up. Chesterfield Heights, it's on the National Register of Historic Places. We toyed with the idea of jacking buildings up. If you remove the historic artifacts from their original condition, you run the danger of getting the neighborhood taken off the National Register. What's left of brick paving? Residents are very proud of it. It's also porous. That put us in the mind at doing permeable paving, some sort of brick for sidewalks, and putting these things over cisterns. It can absorb a lot and then slowly release it. I'm very fond of getting my architecture students involved in real-world problems. That's how you find solutions for the future.